मैंने ये सवाल सिकंदर से मिलन टॉकीज के ट्रेलर लॉन्च के दौरान पूछा था, जॉन और मौनी से जानना चाहूँगा। पुलवामा में जो घटना 20 दिन पहले हुई थी 14 फरवरी को, उसके बाद जो देश में माहौल बना है और जिस तरह से चेस्ट थम्पिंग हो रही है, वॉर मॉन्गरिंग हो रही है, वॉर करने के लिए कहा जा रहा है पाकिस्तान से, एक ही बार में निपटारा करने की बातें हो रही, जिस तरह का माहौल बनाया जा रहा है पूरे देश में, इस बारे में आप लोग क्या कुछ कहना चाहेंगे और ये पूरी घटना के बारे में आप क्या कहेंगे?
जी, पहले तो जो हुआ वो नहीं होना चाहिए था, लेट मी स्टार्ट विद दैट। बट हैविंग सेड दैट, आई डोंट थिंक वी एज नेटिव्स ऑफ एनी कंट्री, नोबडी वांट्स वॉर, यू नो। It's not just one side that gets affected. It's both the countries that would have to go through a lot of loss. And no, if you ask me personally, I don't want war, and I don't think anybody wants war. But I don't know. I'm not equipped to say what politically in the country what must happen. But what happened in Pulwama was absolutely wrong. And that is what that I have to say.
So I think. There has to be war against terror, not against a country or against a religion or against religions or between religions. So I am very clear in my outlook, and I'm probably, and I get picked up for it, I'm not one of the actors who's going to sit on the fence and say nahi yaar ye audience ko acha lagega usko bura lagega. I'm saying things as they are, that I think there has to be war on terror. You have to nip the rose in the bud. It has to be over and done with. But that doesn't mean you have to fight with another country. Or that doesn't mean you have to stereotype people. Simple. And the problem that's happening today across the world is we're getting polarized. We're stereotyping people. And that's probably the most dangerous sign. That should not happen. So, but that's the way the world is functioning today. And we've got to live in this world today. So.
And we don't learn. No matter what happens, we don't learn. So...